Hi guys, James here from Wiggle. We have seen a huge influx of questions asking how much difference the Powerglass technology in new Garmin watches actually does. So today we're going to put it to the test. So Garmin introduced their Powerglass technology, which is basically a solar screen on the face of some of their newer watches. And what that's going to do is it's going to change the sun's energy into battery into the watch. The actual technical term for this is a photovoltaic display, and both screens have got different kind of levels to this. And we're going to be testing this in the Garmin Instinct Solar and the Garmin Fenix 6S Pro Solar. Although we are in England, we do actually have a fairly sunny day today, so we're going to test both these watches for 6 hours in direct sunlight and see what the difference actually is. The Garmin Fenix 6S Pro Solar actually shows the percentage, and we're currently on a 15% start, so we'll see what that is after 6 hours in the sun. And the Garmin Instinct doesn't actually have a percentage level that you can get up on the screen, but it does say that we've got 3 days of battery left. And we're going to use both of these watches in the kind of out-the-box settings, so the smartwatch mode, so the kind of day-to-day mode that you probably have on your wrist. So let's see how they do. So both the watches have just been outside charging for 6 hours, and it's quite an interesting result. So firstly, we'll have a look at the Fenix 6S Pro Solar. We can see that the solar intensity was pretty much maxed out for the last 6 hours. And you can actually see that the battery's gone up to 23% there. So that's a really nice increase for 6 hours of sunlight there. Now we'll have a look at the Instinct Solar, and we can see that the battery's actually gone up to 12 days. So that's a huge increase there. I imagine half the reason for this is because it does actually have a bigger 100% photovoltaic area on the screen there. As well as the watch just being a less power hungry unit, for example, it doesn't have all the tech features that the Fenix does, as well as not having that big color screen. So all in all, if you're going to be spending much time outdoors, I imagine that the Powerglass technology is going to be a really handy feature for you. What do you think? Is it something that you think is necessary in watches these days? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.